and these were the nominees in the performance cruiser category. The Corsair 880, the Dragonfly 40, and the Grand Soleil 44 Performance. And which of the three won? It's the Dragonfly 40. Dragonfly 40 is nothing less than, quote, the new benchmark in performance cruising.
Herzliche Gratulation, Felicitation und
Glückwunsch.
Grattis til vinnaren!
We're here at the Quorning Boats in Denmark. The boatyard building the Dragonfly Trimarans, and we have just been notified that the Dragonfly 40 is this year the winner of the performance category of the European Yacht of the Year. Because of the COVID, we would like to we still like to celebrate this, but with few people. So this is the managing group, and of course we have to celebrate it the real way. So let's see if it works with the winch handle. So it does work. Of course we are in perfect surroundings. This is hull number 314, hull number 5 in production. So this is the real spot to celebrate this with my colleagues. And we are very, very happy to be the winner for the fourth time for the European Yacht of the Year. And I promise you, we never get used to this. So we have been very, very curious and anxious. I've hardly been sleeping this night. So guys, please take a glass. Thank you for the big work, the big challenge to win this. And cheers. Thank you. Yeah. Cheers. 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 Thank you, everybody. Thanks to the jury. Thanks to everybody. Thank you.